12-year-old Alexandra Nechita is a celebrity, not an actress or a singer. This young superstar is an artist whose work has been compared to Picasso, and she has sold more than $10 million worth of her creations. Her story begins at age 2, when Alexandra first took an interest in colors.
I started off with crayons and coloring books, and that's the point when I, from there, because I showed so much passion for it, and I showed so much love for it, from there I excelled and I went on to working with watercolors.
By age 6, Alexandra moved on to oil paints and acrylics. An art teacher was blown away when she first saw this youngster's sketchings and advised her parents to let her talent develop naturally. By the age of 9, she was exhibiting her work in art galleries in her hometown of L.A. Her work caught the eye of the national press, and Alexandra soon became known as Mozart with a paintbrush.
What do you think about when you get with a paintbrush?
It really depends. I mean, there's paintings which are inspired by music, paintings which are inspired by nature, by peace, by dreams, by pretty much everything.
This particular painting is called Angel's Dance. Alexandra tells us she was inspired by the many musicians who have died.
Even though they were in heaven, they weren't on earth anymore. They'd still be playing their instrument, they'd still be singing, they'd still be dancing. So in the painting, there are three angels. One angel is dancing, another is playing an instrument, and the other is listening and admiring.
Remember, she's only 12, and the kids who came out to the Bell Harbor Gallery today seemed genuinely impressed.
Do you want to be an artist someday?
Yeah.
You do?
Do
you color with coloring books?
Yeah.
You think you're going to be as good as her?
No.
No?
I thought that she was really neat because she's only 12 years old and she's gotten all these pictures done.
And even though she's become quite the celebrity, Alexandra handles it all with a maturity well beyond her years.
Is it ever pressure for you, or do you always enjoy it?
I always enjoy it. I think I'm not the type of person that can do anything under pressure, under you have to do this many, you have to do that. But the most important thing is to enjoy it. The most important thing is to love it.